home warranties and it protects a buyer for the home's systems and appliances that fail or break down due to normal wear and tear. Now, many times in today's market, we know that there are some homes out there that maybe haven't been maintained or haven't been taken care of because they're now owned by a bank, so there isn't your traditional seller living in the home. And now more than ever, buyers do need to have that protection of a one-year home warranty because of some of the expenses that go along with purchasing a home, such as the down payment, the appraisal costs, many inspection costs. Buyers sometimes forget that after the close of escrow, if something does mechanically fail, maybe if the water heater starts leaking, they may not have funds left over to take care of that important repair. Now more than ever, buyers do need to obtain a warranty. If we think about the current trends in homes being foreclosed, sitting on the market anywhere from 6 to 9 months, and those components in the home not being used at all, there's a higher likelihood that there can be some sort of mechanical malfunction. And we want to make certain that buyers are protecting themselves and their pocketbooks from any unexpected issues that may come up after the close of escrow. Many times people get confused between maybe a home inspection and a home warranty. And a home inspection is telling you the condition of the home today, but it doesn't tell you what might happen down the road, especially after the home closes. And many times when buyers get into a property, they may not necessarily think about some of the expenses that can come along if a water heater starts leaking, if the oven goes out, and if it's 30 years old and parts are no longer available. That's why you need the warranty in place, because if you can't obtain that $25 part to repair the oven, you're now looking at a replacement cost. There's a minimal service fee that's due the day the technician comes out, and then the home warranty covers the cost of that particular system or appliance in terms of repair or replacement. We'll be right back.